She's one of Hollywood's busiest actresses, but still takes plenty of time out for family. Natalie Portman looked to be in a great mood as she was snapped Tuesday walking in the Los Feliz neighborhood of Los Angeles with her 11-month-old daughter, Amalia Milfier. The Academy Award-winning actress, 36, went casual for the outing, in which she met up with friends in a long-sleeved teal shirt with blue jeans and blue and white trainers. Scroll below for video plus 5mguide.dot.equals i7fb8fad8a7ff36 19src equals htttp colon slash slash i dot daily mail dot co dot uk slash i slash pics slash 2018 slash 01 slash 24 slash 03 slash 48 84 4320 00057 8 0 image a 52 underscore 15166 33 4937 dot jpg height equals 951 width equals 634 alt equals happy days, Natalie Portman, 36, looked to be in a great mood as she was snapped Tuesday walking in the Los Feliz neighborhood of Los Angeles with her 11-month-old daughter, Amalia Milpier. Class equals block sporter and share, greater than the black swan. Star had a purse with a shoulder strap and black sunglasses on the outing, carrying her daughter with her husband of 5 years, Benjamin Milpier. Advertising in reinvented by Teves Natalie, who is also mom to 6-year-old son Alec Milpier, brought along a diaper bag on the wintry day in Southern California. The Jerusalem, Israel-born actress was out a day after NBC announced she would be hosting the February 3rd edition of Saturday Night Live, as she'll be on the promotional trail for her upcoming movie Annihilation. Portman previously hosted the NBC variety program 12 years ago, when she garnered plaudits for her digital skit Natalie's Rap. She'll perform on the show alongside breakout singer Dua Lipa. Plus 5mguide.d.equals i97e8901626 to 61df87src equals http colon slash slash i dot daily mail dot co dot uk slash i slash pics slash 2018 slash 01 slash 24 slash 03 slash 48 84 5250 00057 8 0 image a 53 underscore 15166 334 96 98 dot jpg height equals 951 width equals 634 alt equals thrilled.
The Academy Award winner looked to be in an exuberant mood out in La La Land. Class equals block sporter and share, greater than plus 5mguide.d.equals i8a4a6004068b2src equals http colon slash slash i dot daily mail dot co dot uk slash i slash pics slash 2018 slash 01 slash 24 slash 03 slash 48 84 5300 00057 8 0 image a 54 underscore 15166 335 938 6 dot jpg height equals 951 width equals 634 alt equals focused.
The actress has a film coming out next month called Annihilation. Class equals block sporter and share, greater than I could save him. Natalie Portman in Annihilation trailer loaded, 0% progress, 0% 0 colon 00 previous play skip live immute 00 colon 00 current time 0 colon 00 slash duration time 1 colon 46 full screen knee text video quality 576p 540p 360p 270p foreground, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-opaque background, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-transparent transparent window, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-transparent transparent font size 50% 75% 100% 125% 150% 175% 200% 300% 400% text edge style none raised depressed uniform drop shadow font family default monospace serif proportional serif monospace sans serif proportional sans serif casual script small caps defaults done minimize expand close. Portman, a graduate of Harvard University, made headlines when she spoke at the Los Angeles branch of Saturday's Women's March, where she opened up about some of the terrible experiences she went throughout as a child star in Hollywood. A countdown was started on my local radio show to my 18th birthday, euphemistically the date that I would be legal to sleep with, she told the Assembly in downtown Los Angeles. Movie reviewers talked about my budding breasts in reviews. I understood very quickly, even as a 13-year-old, that if I were to express myself sexually I would feel unsafe and that men would feel entitled to discuss and objectify my body to my great discomfort.
plus 5, imgai.d. equals i9a037 4b78783 4db5src equals http://dailymail.co.uk/pics/2018/01/2014/03/4885490aoo057805 underscore 15166338311.jpg height equals 804 width equals 634 alt equals live from New York. Natalie will bring her talents to Studio 8H to host SNL early next month. The network announced on Monday class equals blocks border im share, greater than, plus 5 imguide.d. equals ib83625b44d9ebeb3src equals http://dailymail.co.uk/pics/2018/01/2014/03/4860 9 8 0 0 0 0 0 5 7 8 0 image m57 underscore 15166338 7 0 0 5.jpg height equals 817 width equals 634 alt equals speaking out. The Oscar winner, speaking at the LA Women's March Saturday, shared harrowing stories of inappropriate experiences she faced as a young actress. In her early teens class equals blocks border im share, greater than Natalie Portman shares her experience of sexual terrorism in LA loaded, 0% progress, 0% 0:00 previous play skip live immute 0:00 current time 0:00/duration time 1:51 full screen knee text video quality 576p 540p 360p 270p foreground. White, black, red, green, blue, yellow, magenta, cyan, opaque, semi-opaque background, white, black, red, green, blue, yellow, magenta, cyan, opaque, semi-transparent, transparent window, white, black, red, green, blue, yellow, magenta, cyan, opaque, semi-transparent, transparent font size 50%, 75%, 100%, 125%, 150%, 175%, 200%, 300%, 400% text edge style none raised depressed uniform drop shadow font family default monospace, serif proportional serif monospace sans serif proportional sans serif casual script small caps defaults done minimize expand close. Portman said that the message from our culture was clear at that point, leading her to make adjustments based on the inappropriate feedback, which also included sexually charged letters from strangers. I felt the need to cover my body and to inhibit my expression and my work in order to send my own message to the world, that I'm someone worthy of safety and respect, the actress said. The response to my expression, from small comments about my body to more threatening deliberate statements, served to control my behavior through an environment of sexual terrorism. Annihilation, which also stars Tessa Thompson and Jennifer Jason Leigh, hits theaters February 20.